Hey guys, today is March 14th, and today's video is coming out today, but this was obviously pre-recorded. But guys, today's a video is coming out today, so stay tuned for it. In 10 and 15 seconds you'll see the next video. The 21st video will be out obviously, but there's going to be a big announcement of my schedule. Because obviously I'm taking a trip for spring break, so there is going to be a little bit of a difference, and there's going to be a little bit of a new schedule. I believe. All right, you know what? Let me just tell you in next week's episode. So stay tuned for the 21st video. Hey guys, welcome to another video. So I just want to know how you guys are doing today. Doing good. That's great if you're doing good. So since the previous video, which was my newest New York City, I've been working on this for quite a while. It's only been like a week, I believe. I've been a week of maybe even like a couple days, because I've only done it for like 5 hours after school. But yeah, we are in New York City. But I wanted to do a video on how I made all these town halls. Since the previous episode, I have made a lot of more progress. As you can tell, a lot of it is filled in from previously. We have the Twin Towers right there. We have some part of Jersey done. You can tell right there. We have the Statue of Liberty. I don't want to miss anything, but this is Wednesday's video, by the way. So let's go straight into the video. I really want to get this done but I did actually since last time I've been working on this. I'm not sure if I made this on the last video, the MetLife building, and this is the Grand Central Terminal. This is the Chrysler building. I'm not sure if I showed this, and this is the United Nations. So what I do is basically I have a one block street, and it can go on for pretty long, if whatever you want it to go long as, for as long as you want to go. Sometimes I'll have a stone on me. I normally have stone on me, and I use the stone slab. Sorry about that. Alright, so this is how I basically make the houses. I mean, not the houses, these are apartments, obviously. Because New York is filled with apartments. It's only apartments, only apartments. A lot of New York is just apartments, basically, if you didn't know that. And I just put apartments where they look best at. So this is new since I did this. Last time, the bridge just went straight, and I changed up the Brooklyn Bridge a lot, big time. It's changed a lot. It's changed some time. But over here in Brooklyn, there's some buildings being constructed. Battery Park, obviously, is very important. It's very significant, dude, because it's the point of Manhattan. And there's a tunnel that goes underneath here, and it takes you all the way to Staten Island. But obviously, Staten Island isn't in the world yet. Or it won't be able to, because it goes past the limit. But, alright, let's continue with the gameplay. So this is technically what I would do in New York if I was playing just randomly. But I wanted to record it, because I need something for this Wednesday's video. It's just gonna go down into the Staten Island, which would be over here, but that's the end of the world, so too bad. But yeah, I'm really happy about what New York City's turned into. Obviously, we have a lot of the major buildings in Lower Manhattan Financial District. This is Midtown. Oh, this is Rockefeller Center. I think I've showed that already. This is the City Group building. Is it the Citibank? Or I forget. This is Central Park right here. That's pretty far. Alright, but this is Central Park. Central Park is huge. At least my version is. And if I also realize something, the sides of New York aren't equal. They're not equal. So I'm gonna have to do something very big. I'm gonna have to extend this out a little bit more. So what we're gonna do in this episode is we're gonna extend this out closer to to the Chrysler building. Is this the same color? Yeah. Oh, no, it's not. It's not. It's actually, is it this? Yeah, it's that. All right, so we're going to move over. We're going to move the United Nations building. All right, let's just blow this up. All right. I'm not sure how deep I want to go in. I'll obviously get more and more deeper as soon as I get more in. Alright, so let's, we're gonna blow that up. We're gonna blow this, maybe get a little bit closer. Just because, in reality, it's very big. Central Park is on both, it's on an equal side of the, both sides on, next to Central Park are very equal to each other, so we'll have to make that equal. It may go out into the river. No, I don't think we want that to happen. But if you're looking for... I'm sorry, I'm singing. Alright. I don't want to go too far, nor too close. But I definitely want to extend a lot as soon as we hit... I don't want to get too big, close to the city building. It's literally a view I had took on my phone once, I think it was. It's pretty crazy. Alright, now we can get much closer. Maybe have it dip right into there. Alright, so I'm not gonna have this directly right next to it. Alright, yeah, but we're gonna have something close to that, at least. At least. Let's see how this goes. Alright, so let's move this, let's fill this in, because it obviously broke off. If I have studied a lot about New York and the island, so I am familiar with the island. I'm very familiar with the island, all the boroughs. I've tried to dig into this after I left New York in 2016. So I do want to know a lot about New York. It seems like a pretty cool place to live and to be in. But if you're looking for fast, New York, instead of not having my own theme song, I'm gonna make my own. Instead of getting copyright, I'm just gonna make my own. Alright, so let's continue bombing this land area. I just had to take a quick break because I had to go, you know, take a bathroom break. Alright, so let's continue this progress. Alright, let's continue with this. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. What are you doing? Flint. Ignite. Alright, yeah, so we got that. Come on, blow up, blow up, blow up. Most of the island. This should all be blown up. I want this to, like, dip in. Why do I keep saying that? That's so weird. That's a major difference, yeah. That's a major difference. I think we're doing much better. So, guys, that's where I'm going to end the video for today. If you enjoyed the video, I hope you like this. Subscribe, go do all the good stuff, share it, and, yeah, I guess if you like it, just stay tuned for next Wednesday's videos, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!